one of the most important decisions a freshman at NYU will make is which dorm they will live in. And when you do choose, how do you know you've made the right decision? Well, there are 6 dorms to choose from. Each dorm has something unique to offer, and nobody knows that better than the people that live there.
My name is Kimberly Knoth. I'm a freshman, and I live in Brittany Hall. I feel like the likes definitely outnumber or outweigh the dislikes. The best thing about living in my dorm is the people. Our rooms are huge. I have my own walk-in closet. The story that everyone's heard about Brittany is the Brittany ghost, Molly. She's a little girl that fell down the elevator shaft, and she's been haunting Brittany ever since. I really love living in Brittany. My experience is so different just because I live here. I love NYU so much more just because I live in Brittany Hall.
My name is Nabiwamba Madeline Smith. I am a freshman at NYU and I live in Third North. There's something really nice about living with friends, even though it has its downfalls, like being distracted. I like that they make bake sales that happen from 11 to 3 a.m., knowing that all the drunk people and stoned people can come in and just, you know, go all crazy with their munchies. My tower at Third North is known as the Dirty South. The trash chute is revolting. It's really hard for me to go over there, but I have to. The 3 other towers were renovated recently, and my tower has yet to be renovated. I like my room. I don't know of any better rooms. I guess it's just how you keep it.
My name is Brittany Van Bibber. I'm a freshman, and I live in Weinstein. I like it a lot. I really like my floor and the RAs, and I like having the dining hall so close. Both upstairs and downstairs are really convenient. I don't like the size of the rooms compared to some of the other dorms I've been in, but overall I like it. There's one stereotype associated with my dorm, I guess, that because of the cinder blocks in the rooms that it looks like prison. Which I guess is an opinion. I don't feel like I'm in prison. The best thing about living in my dorm is the people on my floor, and I like my life in my freshman dorm.
My name is Ellen Walsh. I'm a freshman and I live in Reuben. Reuben was my first choice because they had the photography exploration floor. I really love Reuben a lot. I think it's just the right size, and I think I like it a lot because of the photography, the exploration floor that I'm in, good sense of community, and everyone's pretty cool that I've met here, and a lot of diversity, so I'm really happy about that. The food in Reuben is pretty bad. The quesadillas are good, the stir fry is good, and the pasta that they serve at lunch is fresh and homemade, so that's really good, but other than those 3 things, you really have nothing else to choose from. But I'm very happy with Reuben. I think Reuben's the best, but I'm obviously biased, but it is the best.
My name is Claire Stevens Haas. I'm a freshman and I live in Hayden Hall. I really like the dining hall, and I like Ricky, who makes the omelets. Ricky, he just wears grills to work, which just makes the food taste better. And I also really do love having my own bathroom. I think I got pretty lucky with my room. The view could be better, but it's good enough. Before I moved into NYU, I was told that there would be bed bugs and cockroaches and mice. But as far as the cockroaches, I was really scared about them, and I haven't seen a single one yet. And same with bed bugs, so I've actually been pretty pleasantly surprised about that. And my RA is also really chill. Like, I had this scary idea that they were just gonna, no matter what you did, you were just gonna get written up and in trouble for everything, and you don't. That was also a pleasant surprise.
My name is Audrey Devrajan. I'm a freshman and I live in Founders. Founders was my first choice because it was the newest and the cleanest. There is no dining hall in our dorm, so therefore I go down to Palladium or U-Haul and get food there. I like life in Founders, but I think it has to be a little more lived in for freshmen to feel more comfortable.
So there you have it, a brief look into the freshman dorms at New York University.